2-1 pitch to LeMahieu. Ellis makes this play. That saves a run. Diving catch by Ellis. And the side is retired. Rockies score another run. Their lead is 5-1.